Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Oh, god damn it. Let's play Dangerous Dave. Wait a minute. We might have ghost science. I think I killed that thing after I... After it became physical? I don't know. Dangerous Dave. Game. Where everything explodes into gore, even things that ought not explode into gore. Wait a minute, let me... Huh, interesting. It looks like we really pumped a lot of rounds out really quickly there while I was shooting those zombies. I don't know. I know there's a little knife thrower along here. Yeah. Nope. Drop down. Thank you. Oh my god. I wonder if... Maybe if you... We'll test it on this guy here. No. I don't know. I don't know why... Why Dave shot so quickly there with the zombies. Maybe he didn't and it just felt like he did. I don't know. You. Yeah. Interesting. So maybe once they go corporeal, once we can shoot them. Or maybe I can just shoot them when they're in ghost form. I don't know. I know you're over there, you little fucker. Have I mentioned my distaste for the little knife throwing dudes? I have some distaste for the little knife throwing dudes. Little Igor fuckers. I'm actually curious. Oh! Nice try, Spider Bro. Nice fucking try. No, I wanna know. Oh, there's a fucking spider. I was gonna say, I remember we came up here once and died. I didn't remember what. Man, enemies getting you off screen, less than amazing. Okay, so once they go corporeal once, they're just permanently corporeal. Alright, that explains why sometimes I have like the iframe where I can get past them and not die, and other times they just touch me when they're still a ghost and it kills me. Alright. So once they have materialized, they're just apparently permanently materialized. That's actually good to know. Like, that actually makes them a little easier, because I can dodge them the first time and then just shoot the fucking things. So, victory? Tentatively? Oh, man. Alright, so yeah, like, we'll bait him in. Yeah, okay, and they stop flickering, too. I don't know if YouTube will show you that they flicker when they're, like, before they strike once. Alright. We're learning things, look at that. Fucking game mechanics. Okay, we know there's a spider above us here, yeah. Okay, now this one... Like, this is, like, there's no safe way. Like, we know there's a spider up there, I'm not even gonna bother with that. Like, we know that there's a spider up there, and, like, the way they move, they position themselves above you, so, like, I don't know how you're supposed to be able to reasonably get that without getting killed. Unless you, like, bait it out or something. Like, no, because you'd have to, like, go around, and by the time you got over to the other side, it would be over there. Whatever. Not gonna worry about it. Alright. I think there's another ghost up here, isn't there? Isn't there? I don't remember. I hear creatures scuttling about. Those damn slimes. Maybe the ghost is up there. I know that there's a ghost in this region somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Yeah! Okay! We're figuring stuff out, man. That's great. Now, ghosts are actually a lot easier to deal with now. Because I can bait them into turning solid, and then once they're solid, I'll just fucking kill them. Easy! Oh, that's wonderful. Igors and oozes. It sounds like some budget, like, Hammer Films horror tabletop games. Igors and oozes. Patent pending. Fucking hate those slimes. The sound in this game is less than stellar. By the way. Oh, mildly headache-inducing. How are we looking? 7,800 points. Nearing an extra life. All right, we have reached the Wolfman again. It's the second time we've been this far. Oh my God. Help, if I could actually hit anything. Auto aim, you're failing me. And I don't appreciate it. There we go. I think there was another ghost up here, wasn't there? Make sure we're safe when we reload. I don't know. Okay, no, we've been up here. Okay, I remember this. I think we got killed by a ghost up here, wasn't it? Because there's a bunch of Igors in that room. Hey, there's our one up. So if we can make it to this spot every time... I'm, like, so terrified. There he is. Okay. Come on. Come on. So do your ghost things. Oh, my God. Come down. There we go. All right. Ghost is solid. Ghost is dead. All right. Like, I gotta give him props. The enemy design in this game is actually, I think, really good, because each one requires, like, different approaches. Like, little Igors, you gotta just be kind of mindful of, because they throw their knives. Zombies are, like, a non-threat. Because they're just kind of around to be in the way, I guess. Like every other enemy, you know, very much something you need to be paying attention to. Zombies are just... They're like your basic bitch Koopa, right? They just move left and right. They're just there to kind of be in the way. But for the most part, if they kill you, it's your fault. I hope this is the right way to go, and it doesn't just fucking kill me. If it does, I'm gonna be salty. Hey! Level 6. Progress. Oh, man. And we have our first lost soul. Does it just... Alright, it just doesn't die. Dave, you need to jump, bro. Alright. Yeah, we're good. So, okay, they do follow us off-screen, so that's just going to be a menace throughout this entire level, then. Oh, no. Oh, fucking roaming werewolves. Do not want. Here's if that lost soul is still after us. I assume it is. Yeah, free-roaming werewolves, I am... Will the spike kill me? No. I'm not a fan. This is like, we're getting some keen now. Just saying. This is reminding me of the big mountain that I just jumped over in Commander Keen, which was an excellent game for the most part. Yeah, see, like, he was shooting really quick there. I don't know. Maybe if your projectile actually, like, hits an enemy, you have... less reload time for it. I don't know. Maybe it's I don't know. I'm not gonna puzzle over it. Oh, is this something? Is this? Or is it just the game? Oh, the jump controls are not nearly as precise as I would like them to be for this kind of platforming. All right, we can't shoot while we're yeah. I really wish this game would let you look up and down. Maybe that's something that they added in the later ones. Mostly just because you have, like... you have shit like that! Like... oh! Like, a complete crapshoot that I survived that. I don't know if we can make this jump. We cannot. Oh my God. And I'm being pestered. Oh my God. Wife asking about... frickin' Path of Exile shit. Oh my Lord. I'm recording. Look it up. No. Look it up on poe.ninja. There. Jesus. It's like I'm her own fucking... I don't even know. I'm okay that we fell, actually. I want to know what's down here. Of course, we're going to get, like, eaten by a werewolf or something. Yeah, there it is. There it is. They jump! Oh my god! Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know how we survived that encounter. But we did. I'm gonna go ahead and blame that on esports. Oh! These spiders are the shittiest enemy in this game. By far. Because, like, unless you know they're there, they're going to get you. Just by way of the bullshit. So how in the hell... how are we supposed to get up there? You can't jump that high. I can't shoot... well, maybe we can't shoot these guys. Can I? Yeah, we can get these guys. Okay. Alright. Maybe we have to go down there. We'll see. Okay, I mean, I like one-ups, but I like progression more? I mean, to our credit, I think we've killed, like, everything up to this point. I'm sure I'm gonna get ganked by a spider. I am positive, if we die, that it's going to be a spider that kills me. Just because they have discovered the ability to throw them all over the place, and yeah. I do not like spiders in this game. Oh. Slimes are nasty too, but for their own reasons. The spiders are worse. By far. I know you're over there, Fido. And it's positioned so that if I approach... and he jumps, he's gonna nail me on that ledge. I hate this. Oh, there we go. There we go. Fuck you, game. I'll use your own bullshit against you. Not even mad. I am gonna reload, though. Because while I'm not mad, I'm terrified. Fucking spiders. Whoa! Alright. We have wall ghosts now. I hate it. We gotta be almost there. Ah, son of a fucking bitch. Ah. What's up this way? We didn't go up this way last time. Alright. I think that's a reused animation from the Frankenstein fight? Maybe? I don't know. Because I know we got immolated when Frankie killed us. Fucking... that... spiders are still worse. Wall ghosts, though, pretty fucking shitty. Okay, we can't go up there. And we'll just outpace this guy. I'm not too worried. This fucking thing... not too bad... it seems like the werewolf AI, like, the way they're jumping, unless that one that I got, like, up above, like, I just got lucky with how it jumped, it seems like they're programmed to just jump over you, so, like, they're kind of, like, baiting you into fucking up. I don't know. Spiders up there just lurking, sharpening their mandibles. Nah, I was gonna say knives, but we have Igors for that. That's a dead end. Can I just, like, no, I cannot just jump. I think I would be less salty about the wall ghosts. Yes, I'm dwelling on it. I would be less salty about the wall ghosts if they had hinted at them earlier in the level, as opposed to, like, saving them for something near the end. But with the, like, oh yeah, we're gonna fuck you over with something you've never seen before, but we're not gonna foreshadow it at all. Like, that's one thing that makes Nintendo so good about, like, difficulty in their games, like the Mario games, is that they, Like, they will show you, okay, there's this new mechanic, but we're going to show you it in a way that is safe, so you can see how it is and, like, how it works. But, apparently, in the heyday of DOS, you know, you don't get any of that. You just get suffering. I know there's a werewolf. And they totally just jump over you. That's so weird. I don't get it. Why? The only one that's gonna be dangerous is that one that we've gotta bait. Like, I shouldn't say we have to bait it, we have to, like, jank its movement pathing AI or whatever. Yo, dog. Platforming. Oh, are these the zombies we gotta kill over here? Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Okay. So the upside is that, like, we've done this once, so I know where I'm going. We just have to not get eaten by fucking spiders, which is the hard part. Whoa! Fucking sneaky Igor, lurking like you do. I know that there are spiders. I know! Yeah, you fuck. I hate it. And this slime is nasty, too. But at least the slimes, like, you can plan around, because, like, I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God, just hit the fucking slime. How are you not hitting that slime? This is, like, maximum troll positioning on this slime, because I'm gonna get near it, and then it's gonna fucking kill me. There we go. All right. So, Fancy Feast. I was Fancy Feast. That's cat food. I don't even know. Fido, there we go. Cujo, probably better. Managed to get himself stuck in a corner. I am okay with that. Oh, fucking God. Dave, why? Dave does not like jumping off of ledges. It's weird. Like, the jumping controls in this aren't bad, it's just sometimes when you're on the edge and you gotta jump, the game's just like, nah, you die, or you fall instead. Like, that happens as we're, like, progressing here, too. I have no idea. No idea what the cause of this is. But it is the way. And it is fucking frustrating. How are we looking on? We are, like, we are holding fast on lives, I will say that. Like, there's enough goodies and stuff in the levels, and you get enough points for just, like, killing things. That... it's not hard to, like, oh no. It's not hard to just kind of, like, have lives. So both of those spiders are probably, like, right over here right now. Yup. Fucking evil. Just fucking evil. He hates it, precious. Okay. Now we know there's, like, a werewolf coming up eventually. Yeah. Okay. See, like, this isn't too bad, though, compared to the first game, because, like, I can be on a level long enough that I can actually, like, learn it, as opposed to just, you know, getting hate-fucked by it constantly and then having to go through the entire game all over again, and then by the time I'm there, like, I'm all high-strung and petulant and shit. Like, am I salty that those ghosts fucking gang-banged me? Betcha butt I am, but... I'll live. Oh, I know you're up there, you fucker. Oh my God, yeah. Get out of here. Killing you out of spite. How do you pick slimes off, like, midair? Oh, I don't trust that for a second. Like, I'm not gonna be mad, because, like, we have made progression this episode, right? We've gotten to a new level. So, as far as I'm concerned, this is a good episode. It's not like the first game where, you know, I can sit here and play for 20 minutes and, like, make literally no progress because the game resets it when we die. Now, we're on level 6 now. If we do a level an episode, totally okay with that. This is going to be a much longer Let's Play than I originally anticipated. I will say that, though. We have, what, 2 lives? Yeah. Like I said, we're holding fast. And, like, we could do more because, like, there's those 2 chests guarded by the 2 zombies. And the only reason I didn't get them last time is because I didn't feel like it's worth the time. Like, we're at 20 minutes, and so now I'm like, alright, we gotta start, like, kind of, I guess, air quotes, winding down the episode. But, I mean, I'm not gonna just, like, start throwing my lives away. Yet. That comes in time. I mean, worst comes to worst, I can just call it an episode. Because, like, really, we just reload here. Oh no. It is kind of funny to me that, like, in what? A level, 2 levels, we've almost beaten our high score just because we keep getting ripped here. Oh, I'm gonna have to reload. Reload, Dave. Thank you. Yeah, werewolves, not too bad. I don't know. I mean, I'm thankful for it, don't get me wrong. I don't want to fight werewolves. Werewolves are scary. They move quick, and they jump. But yeah, like, we can get those chests there, and that's like, what, 1600 points a pop, 3200 points towards an extra life. You know, fuck. But, eh, don't care that much. Alright, so there's a spider above. But for this, I'm gonna have to go, like, come on, Dave. Jesus. Spite kill this fucking thing. Yeah, this corridor here is deceptively dangerous just because of how erratic the slimes are. You gonna do it too, you fucker? No. There we go. Because of how erratic the slimes are and how wishy-washy the auto-aim is. Oh, that's right, get yourself stuck in the corner again. No, I love it. Alright, let's go get killed by ghosts again, or fall and get eaten by zombies because ledge physics are weird. Okay, I'm gonna wanna kill this dude. There we go. And I was gonna say, I can't remember where that ghost was. Oh, there are 2 of them! How did I... Did I see that second one last time? I don't know. Eh, whatever. Alright, so then there's one up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna die the exact same way because I'm a fucking moron. Oh my god. I was like, I want to drop down that hole, but then I decided I want to drop down that hole too late. God damn it, have we beat our high score? We have. Alright. I just want a new high score because fuck the police. I don't know. Dave doing his dance fall. Give me my high score. New bigger number. We're gonna have to beat it next time. Aw yeah, look at that. Regardless, I do think I am going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you next time when ideally we will finish level 6. Until then...